Bollywood superstar Salman Khan has sent good wishes to his dreamed lady love, actress Iulia Vantur, who is making her Hindi film debut with Prem R. Soni's directorial, Radha Ki Gori Main Kyon Kaala. Salman on Tuesday tweeted, wishing the team of Radha Ki Gori Main Kyon Kaala all the best and all the success, Iulia Vantur. Along with the tweet, he also shared the film's poster. She is seen in the avatar of Krishna devotee. Before making her debut with this film, Iulia, a Romanian model actress, has already marked her presence in Bollywood by singing parts of songs like Party Chale On and Selfish in the Salman starrer Race 3. The story of Radha Ki Gori Main Kyon Kaala is around the rape of a foreigner who visits India to know and understand Indian culture. Also starring actor J.V. Shegel, the film will release in 2019.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.